dudes. Yeah. I found this on the ground. It costed penny. JK, it costed $40, but today we're gonna open up a Charizard GX box. Now I bet you've heard of Rainbow Rare Charizard, because that's like the first card ever in Burning Shadows, but it's ripping it. Yeah. I'm ripping into this box like a savage. Yeet. Look at this! No, we have to get out. Dexter, out! Look at this! A Charmander holo, a Charmeleon holo, and then...
Ow!
And then a super rare card! Like, oh my gosh! Like, I have to sleeve this. This sleeve sucks. We need some Tiapa Kyoko sleeves. An epic card right there. Okay. Right there. These are like the two awesomest cards ever. Take this off. Reyeet. Reyeet it. We're gonna go oldest to newest, okay? So. And I might give this away, but I might not. Basically, oh, and this is an epic pin. Like, look at that pin. Like, I have all the things. Okay, we get this pack out. Put that back in the trash. And then, sorry guys, this is like so hard to do.
Look at that hello, maybe.
And then Ho-Ho goes last. And then, we've got the most epic card ever, our Scratchy Jumbo! Yeet! Yeet! Boom! Look at that! Okay. So. So first, let's get these packs opened. I really am not good at getting good pulls from these packs. Now Okay. I'm opening it the right way. Okay. So. I'll do the card trick. One. Two. Three. Okay. I don't know how to say that. I really don't. Nidorino. Aboard. Joltik. Larvesta. Rufflet. Ponyta. Meowth. Weavile. And... Oh, Steelix EX! Oh my gosh!
We like that one.
Totally. Awesome. Let's not go into the sleeve because I already have that card. Stink, it sucks. I already have that card. Well, let's hope for the best in the next pass. Wow.
We'll be my next.
Sun and Moon time! I don't know if I'm gonna be opening this the right way because sun and moon is different. And it was a white code, so. Okay, I'm opening it the right way. The right way. Yeah. And I really hate that card. This card sucks. Now, that was a very short pack because I saw the green code and so. We have to open this so we can get something good. Ha! I opened it right again. Two, three, four. Electric. Energy. Lotto. Aqua Patch. Vanillish, Alolan Geodude, Fletchling, Petalil, Belladon, Alolan Vulpix, are you showing the camera? Chansey, dang it, it's Alolan Sandslash, /. Next, Guardians Arising. We don't pull anything. Except for that dang Steelix EX. I'd be mad. Mad to the bone. A Water G, Alolan Graveler, Alolan Sunny. Whoa, yo, Elotra of the Moony. Halo, Rockruff, Goomy, Slowpoke, Mudray, Wishy Washy, a Staked Werelord with 200 HP for no reason. We're down to two packs. I don't know. Okay. I've been opening these all the right way. Oh, this is Burning Shadows now! Ooh, fire. A Kawawi? Porygon 2, Metapod, Togedemaru, Juice Spider, Cutiefly, Ralu, Alolan Grimer, and Togedemaru! Oh my gosh, it's a Darkrai Holo! Was that a white code? It was a white code. Oh my gosh! Like, I'm so happy! Oh my gosh. Don't worry, we still got that difficult problems, please.
Hurry up.
Yay! I don't know. This last pack is hard to open. Oh my god. Okay. I busted it open. Now, that's six packs of, I swear. I only pull one card. One fantastic one. Yeet. One, two, three, four. Dark energy. Ooh, I like dark energies. Yo, I just got a fire energy. Like, that's epic. And then
Guzma! It's my boy Guzma! Oh my gosh, I don't have this card yet! Oh my god! My boy Guzma's over there. Super scooper. Guzma Savage. Tangela. Dispied. A Nightbat. Pikachu! I choose you! Esper. Grappler? And? Oh, Marshadow GX! No, no way! No way! No way! Yo! Yo! I don't have... Yo, Marshadow GX! Guys, I have to put this in a sleeve, like, right now. Like, that one sucks. I don't care. Oh, Marshadow GX. Okay, guys, recap time. Like, oh, it's your boy Guzma. Steelix EX, which I already have, which sucks. And my-